Welcome to Family Adventures. Today is day 4 of the ping pong tree. Oh, I'm sorry. Is it 4 or 5? Because you're giving me 4 and 5, Dustin. Okay, so I was right. It's day 4 of the ping pong tree, which I guess it's not really a tree, but you get it. So today, I just now, literally within like a minute ago, decided on something new.
What do you mean?
If they actually get their ball in one of the baskets or cups, they will be able to pick 2 presents.
Ooh.
You get 2. So you get the one you landed in, and you'd get a choice of one that's left over at the end.
So, who's going first? Why is Lucas going first? As you can see, Lucas never changes his shirt and he doesn't take showers.
I didn't change my shirt.
Oh, by the way, when I was talking earlier, my husband burped. That was not me, that was him. Just wanted to add that. Didn't think he said anybody thought it was me, because it wasn't me.
Oh, I didn't notice it
at first.
That's how much he does
it. I know. I need to add that though. One. Alright, Lucas, go.
M&M girl.
Oh!
Did that make it in?
Jeez.
Oh, okay, that's what you're
doing. I grabbed it.
Chikoriboo.
No,
he gets it. Tiny one.
Vader, knock it off!
Wow. I love you.
Oh, that almost landed in that one.
It did.
Just stand over here. Don't go back to the couch. Which one?
I have no idea.
Yeah.
You don't know what the outfit is? No.
No.
Close your eyes, Connor. What is it, Connor?
Things puzzle. Oh, I just thought it was mom.
He just ran away from me so fast.
Thank you.
I'm the one who
watches
Stranger Things with you.
It's true.
Well, I was not.
Peter, you have to stop.
What's wrong?
Bye, everybody.
What's wrong? Explain your grievance. Tell the world how you feel.